checking my vitals, I'm drawing my battle lines, going to war again. Feeling the rhythm inside of my chest, all I need is just a pain. I'm cold. Welcome back, Every Fire Blazer, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's. Obviously, 420 mode. I said in the last video I wouldn't go back to this again, and I wasn't going to. Until my friend convinced me to get back into it. He told me to try it again. I have a new system where I can pause the video if needed, because, well, now I'm determined to beat it in this video. So I hope you all enjoy. If you do, drop a like. I said it right. Drop a like, leave a comment. And subscribe to my YouTube channel. And we're jumping right in. I'm determined to beat it this time. 420 mode. I can do this. I have a little system I came up with the other day. And it's been 2 days since I've recorded the video. So I'm going to try to record 2 videos today. Depending on how long the editing will take. So I've got a better system now. That's 1 laugh. That's 2. Got a much better system. 3, 4. Got a much better system. I'm not going to check that light. Like, I'm going to check it before I open the door. But when I shut the door, I'm not going to check the light. Because I don't need to. That just wastes too much power. So I've got a little system that I came up with. And this is the system, so I hope it works. I didn't mean to do that. Foxy's peeking out. I didn't check the light there. Okay, see, I'm not used to this system. Oh, come on, you gotta be kidding me. Shut it. That almost killed me. Okay. I am determined to beat it this time. My friend has gave me a little bit of confidence to beat this. I'm doing my strategy from before. Okay, Chica's there. There's no point in opening that door now. Okay, now I can. See, I'm resorting back to my old strategy. Which wastes too much power. Oh, yep. Here we go. Yeah, see, this is my strategy. I didn't mean to do that. It consumes less power. Okay, I did it again. It consumes way less. Didn't check the light. Whoa, shut that. Jesus. Okay, it consumes less power. You on? Yep. It consumes... Oh my god, I keep repeating myself. It consumes way less power. And I'm gonna say it. I haven't tested it yet, though, so I don't know if it's perfect yet. But as far as I know, it's working so far. I'm 72% power at 1 a.m. As long as I don't either forget the door or misclick. Okay, I'm getting the hang of the strategy now. You there? Yep. I'm getting pretty much the hang of it now. Foxy is staying in that position, which is good. I don't want Foxy lunging. Yeah, look. See, I have way more power left now. Oh shit. See. Oh, I'm not dead? I swear to God, I thought I was dead there. Oh, shit, he's gone. Well, I'm dead anyway. I swear to God, I would have died there. Okay, I made it to, like... Okay. Okay, I swear to God, I was dead there. Alright. I'm gonna pause the video here, and I'll get back to you guys when I'm at 3 a.m. Alright, I'm back, y'all. And I said I'd continue it at, Oh, there's Foxy. I said I'd continue it at 3 a.m., but nothing seems to be happening right now, so I continue it at 2 a.m. Oh my god, he's out already. That drained way too much power. And it just changed to 2 a.m. Oh shit, I forgot to change back to the Foxy camera. It just changed to 2 a.m. Okay, it's fine. Like I said, it just changed to 2 a.m. I messed up my strategy a little bit, trying to unpause that. Okay, I'm at 48%, 2 a.m. Okay, Cheek's there. But I've pretty much gotten the hang of my strategy by now. Check the right door light, open the door. Check the left door light, close the right door. Before you even check the light, then go in the monitor, look at Foxy, and repeat. And shut the door if needed. You are still there. Alright. Still going. Still alive. I don't know. We're definitely not going to have enough power, though. Foxy definitely effed me over there. Yeah, Foxy's going to do it again, too. Watch. Yeah, 38% 2 a.m. Yeah, we're not going to make it. We might run out. Yeah, we're definitely going to run out of power unless we die. Yeah, Foxy. If Foxy runs twice, you're pretty much dead. At least I got my strategy pretty much down. Sorry if I'm being a little bit quiet. I'm really concentrated. Can't let Foxy run again. Draining too much power. I'm not going to have enough power. I let Foxy knock twice, which that's what killed me. You're still here. Why are you still here? Oh, no. I'm pretty much dead now. Okay. Let it waste a little power. Shut the door. Look at Foxy. I knew it. He didn't knock. Well, then. Jesus, this is hard. Okay, I don't know how long this is going to take me. It might take me hours for all I know. God, I hope it doesn't. I would have ran out of power and lost anyway. Okay, I'm going to jump right back in. I'm not going to pause the video this time. I'm just going to jump right in. I am determined to beat it in this video, though. No matter how long it takes me. Okay, I've got to... I'm not going to use, like, the door lights because they drain power until I think they're close enough. Like, right, see, Bonnie's already in the hallway. So I'm going to use it now. Okay, I don't even know what lap Freddy's on. Third one, I think. Fourth one. Okay, now it's on to my strategy. Lagging a bit. Didn't mean to close that. See, that's what's also going to mess me over. Accidentally closing the wrong door. Or accidentally opening the right door when it's closed while Chica's there. Oh my god, you're out already. And what's also going to mess me over is if Foxy's able to get in two knocks. Like, when he gets to your door, if he knocks twice, you're pretty much dead. Because it drains so much power and there's no way you can recover from that. So there's lots of things that could go wrong. Hello. Don't know why I checked that. That was stupid. You're gone. Don't know why I checked it again. That was stupid again. Alright. Nothing's really happening. Everybody's being good. Everybody's being nice. Foxy isn't, but, you know, he's just peeking out. He isn't ready to lunge or anything. I haven't done this in my videos before, so I'm going to do it now. And you're here. Okay. Hello. Ah, well, that didn't help at all. Okay, anyway. Okay, no more messing around. For real this time. That was fast. Gotta keep Foxy in that place, no matter what. No matter what happens, I gotta keep Foxy in that place. Okay, I had done that correctly. I thought I did it wrong for a second. Oh, I didn't check the light. If Chica was there, I was dead. Okay, good. Chica's in the vent. Or not the vent, the kitchen. Why did I say the vent? That was stupid. Alright, so far so good. This is so stressing. I pretty much know how to beat this. The thing I'm worried about is when the lights don't turn off when you tap them. See, like that there. It wouldn't go off. That drains power too. Turn it on. Still there. Turn it off. Can you move? Save your little power. Shut it open. Okay, Fox is still there. Hello, that was probably close to death there. Okay, save a little power. Go back in. Alright. 2 a.m., 56% power. Hello there, Chica. You're gone. Hello there, Bonnie. My strategy does seem to work. Stop it. Oh, God. Ah! Oh, my God, he drained so much power. Well, I'm dead. I'm dead again. I almost won that monitor. Alright, I'm pretty much screwed now. There's like a lag to his knocks. If I keep doing that, I'm gonna die. Oh, wait, you're gone. As long as we can make it to... If I keep doing that, I'm gonna die. As long as we can make it to 3M. God, we're not gonna make it. We're not gonna survive, there's no way. There's no way we're gonna make it, there's no way. We don't have a chance. It's 3 a.m., 35% power. If I keep doing that, I'm gonna die. I swear to God, I do it every time. Okay, you're gone. Okay. Save a little power. Okay, save a little power. Save a little power. He's running. Got him. Save a little power. Go back in. Look at this camera. Okay. 22%. We're not going to make it. We don't have enough power for this. I'm going to have to play with Freddy a little bit if I want to win this. I know how to beat Freddy. If he laughs while you're looking around, accidentally open the camera, you will not die. We have to be quick about it, so that's how I'm going to play with him. And again, that might be death. I might pause the video and test it out, see if it'll work. Yeah, there's no way I'm going to win. I'm literally at 14% at 3 a.m. I'm probably not even going to make it. I'm probably just barely going to make it to 4 a.m. Check this out. Yeah, look at it. 11% 3 a.m. I might try that strategy about saving a bit of power. And just sitting around doing nothing like this to save power. It just now hit 4 a.m. and I'm at 7%. I'm not going to have enough power. I wasted too much at the beginning. Oh, hi there. Shut it. Wasted way too much. Fox is going to be running. No? Still there for some reason. Okay, well. Maybe I do have a chance. Probably not, though. Unless Freddy is able to do his longest song. Okay, open that door and just sit here. Just sit here and do nothing. Foxy was about to run, but let's hope I can make it. Come on, come on, power. Good for jump scare. Thank God. We're dead. We're screwed. We're dead. We're dead. That was his shortest song. We're dead. Dang, I'm not getting much... I'm not getting that lucky on Five Nights at Freddy's anymore. I used to be so good. Now... Nope, I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Nope. Oh my God, still got me. I was waiting for that jump scare to happen. I was waiting for it to happen. All right. I do want to beat it on cam. I do want to beat it in this video. I really do. My friend gave me confidence. I almost had it there. I almost had it. All right. I'm going to give this a few more tries. I'm going to try to beat it. I really want to beat it, but I'm not going to waste hours trying to beat it. Jesus. Okay, I hope I can do it, though. Let's do this again. Let's go back in. Okay. All right. Oh, my camera flipped. My bad. Alright, I don't know why I checked that. That was stupid. Okay, Fox is already peeking. That's probably because of where my camera flipped. Okay, check the lights now. Freddy hasn't even laughed yet. There it is. One. Try and save power this time. Be slow. It's two. Three. My first, fourth one. There it is. You're right on time, Chica. Please go away. Please go away. Thank you. Shut. Don't be too quick. Don't be too quick about it. Don't be too quick about it, thank you. I want to be quick enough to where Foxy, to where I'm at Foxy's camera in time before he moves. But I don't want to be too quick and either misclick or use too much power. Because I think last time how I died was, well, Foxy obviously, but also because I was moving so fast that I was draining a lot of power by using the lights. Because I'm not clicking correctly. Open that door. I didn't mean to close that. See, I'm getting sidetracked. I need to not misclick. Foxy's peeking, okay. I don't want to go too fast and misclick. I hope I can beat it. I think it may be this one if Foxy's nice to me. If Foxy and Freddy are nice to me, I think this might be the one, unless I accidentally mess up. Get to the other side. That was near death. See, I'm going too fast now. Okay, if Chica was there, I was dead. Well, then, I knew that would happen. Dang it. Oh, my God, this is hard. I knew that would happen. I knew Bonnie would be there and F me over. That's what I'm afraid of. When Foxy runs, I'm afraid Bonnie's gonna be there, and then I'm screwed. My God. This is so hard. I don't know what my friend think. I don't know what my friend was thinking when he said I could beat it. All right, let's go again. Let's do this again. Let's do this again. I can do this. I can do this. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Stay on that camera. Don't waste too much power. Frequently check Foxy. It's two laughs, I think, right? Yeah, two laughs. Check the door light. Check this door light. Three. Take it slow. That's four. That was near death. Foxy's peeking. Chica's there. Alright. Just take it slow and steady. Slow and steady. After this run, I'm probably going to pause the video and do this stuff a little bit further if I don't beat it. Foxy's moving. Because I'm determined to beat it in this video. And then my next video will probably... My friend wanted me to do a... we're both going to do one. Why did I open that? That was stupid. Me and my friend both wanted to do role play. And record a video of... Me and him will record a video of me and him role-playing. God, I'm like... Okay, sit here till 1 a.m. That's what I'll do. Sit here till 1 a.m. God, Foxy... Never mind. Okay, it's 1 a.m. Never mind. Okay. Like I was saying, me and my friend was going to do a role-play recording. Like, where me and him record while we're role-playing on text messages. And, it's probably what we're going to do. And that's probably going to be my second video for today, depending on how long the editing will take. Thank God he was laughing there, or I would have been dead. Alright. 70. Hi there. Oh, turn off the shut door. Okay, hi. Thank God! I'm messing up. Going too fast again. Foxy really messed me up. Please be gone, thank you. Yeah, but if Bonnie wasn't there whenever Foxy started running, I was dead no matter what. What I think I'm going to do when Foxy's about to run, when Foxy starts running, I think I'm just going to go to the hallway that he runs at and just bring down the monitor instead of going back to Pirate's Cove. Because that'll use less power. Okay, wait till... Okay, never mind. I was going to say wait till 2 a.m., but never mind. It's 2 a.m. now. Okay, this game's mostly about hearing. Because you got to listen for the pit-pats. Wait a little bit. It's fine. I don't want to go too fast and use too much power. Please be gone. Thank you. Okay, I'm going really slow this time around. Hopefully that serves me for an advantage. That it was there. Shit. That was lucky. We're screwed. Oh, bye-bye. We're screwed. We're dead. Again. No matter what we do, we're dead. No matter how long we wait, even if we could wait till 4 a.m., even though it literally probably just turned to 3 a.m. right now, we're not going to win. Because that Foxy mess-up really messed me up there. That Foxy setup really messed me up. Okay, just wait a little bit. Close the door. Open the camera. Foxy. And repeat. Just don't run, please, again, Foxy. Do not run again. I don't think I'm looking at Foxy enough. Not even 4 a.m. and I'm 20%. Someone's there. Where wasn't they up? No, leave that open for a bit. Okay, so far so good. Well, not really, because we're at 3 a.m., 14% power, so... Wait a little bit. Close that door, open. Yep, we're good with Foxy still for some reason. Oh my god, it's not even 4 a.m. yet. Okay, just wait it out for 4 a.m. Just wait it out to 4 a.m. I couldn't wait any... Oh, it is 4 a.m., thank god. Yeah, we're not going to win, there's no way. Okay, if Foxy runs again, which I honestly hope he does. If he does, well, I'm dead. Damn it. It's so hard. All right. I'm going to pause the video real quick, and I'm going to get back whenever I'm further along. Well, I'm back, guys, and... it's 3 a.m. right now, and, Fox came in and cut my power off, so, yeah, I'm pretty much dead. I decided to start it right here because I was hoping I'd get to 5 a.m., but no, I didn't even make it to 4 a.m. this time. Yeah, I'm pretty much dead. Just kill me, please. End my torture. Just please, just end it. God, okay, that one actually got me. God, it's so hard. I've been at this for about maybe 45 minutes at least, trying to beat this. Oh my god. I'm gonna beat it in this video, I promise. I will. I swear I will. I want to beat it in this video. I do. I didn't until my friend convinced me to. He told me that it would probably be good, and he said I could beat it. He told me to give it a try. So here I am, giving it a try in Five Nights at Freddy's 420 mode once again. Jesus, it's so hard. Okay, I figured out a little better strategy, though. Whenever Bonnie comes to this right door right here, or left door, not right. Whenever Bonnie comes to the left door right there, I'm going to shut the door, like always. And it makes Foxy way more active, this strategy, but it's worth it. Once Bonnie's, I'll show you in a second once Bonnie actually gets there. It better have been your fourth laugh and not the kill laugh. It was good. I figured out a way much better strategy for this. And the strategy is pretty much to wait. Pretty much. I know it's boring to wait, but, you know, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. And once Bonnie gets in here, I'll show you what I was talking about. Yeah, like I said, this strategy makes okay, there he is. Now, once Bonnie's in here, I wait for Bonnie to go away before looking back on the monitor. And yeah, like I said, it makes Foxy way more active, but it's worth it. It saves you more power. But then once Foxy gets here, I panic. I panic thinking I'm not going to get to him in time. When I should know that I have loads of time before he actually kills me if I don't look at the camera. Whoa, okay, that got me. That really got me. Okay, I didn't know what that was for a second. Okay, now just wait. Like I said, it makes Foxy way more active. Foxy's probably going to run now. No, still there. Okay. See, the thing about this, the only way I'm going to be able to beat Night 420 mode is if Foxy is good. If Foxy, yeah, and there he is running. Oh, well then. Okay, here goes nothing. You ready for the power suck? Yep, there it is. And now, after that happens, I wait a bit. Check the lights, obviously, and close the door. Then I get again. That's pretty much the strategy for me. Okay, wait. There. Yep. Like I said, it does make Foxy way more active. But it works, I think. I haven't made it to 4 a.m. yet because of this strategy, but I hope it works. And if I'm close, if I know I'm close to an hour, I normally just wait it out. Like, I think I'm pretty close to 2 a.m. right now. I'm not going to wait out yet, though, until I know for sure. Oh, that was predictable. That was predicted. And there he is. Wait, this is actually the perfect time. That was perfect. You can't get any better than that. Wait, no, wait. Wait a little bit. Wait a little bit first. Okay, get back in. Okay, Foxy's looking again. It's fine. It does make Foxy a lot more active, but I think it should work. Now I'll just wait it out till 2 a.m. I'm definitely waiting out now. 2 a.m. there. Well, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Just kill me. Yep, there it is. Oh, my God. It's so hard. Okay, Jesus. It's so hard sometimes. Okay, I'm gonna tell my friend that I couldn't beat it. I'm gonna give this a couple more tries, but it's so hard. Okay, I'm gonna give this a couple more tries. Maybe 2 more tries? Yeah, I'll give it 2 more tries. And if I can't beat it, then, well, I can't beat it. But I'm gonna try to. I've been at this for almost an hour, though. I know that much. Okay, wait a little bit. Wait, go to Foxy's camera first. Wait a little bit. Okay. Don't drain too much power at the beginning. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I know what I'll do. I'll look at Foxy's camera every 5 seconds. Which means I gotta count. Let's make it every 7 seconds. Unless Bonnie comes in and I'm just gonna wait. Hello there, Chica. Never mind. Yeah, okay, this is too stressful. This strategy is way too stressful. Okay, wait a little bit. Check the lights. Close the door. There. Alright, this seems to be the strategy that might work. Hello there, Chica. And if Chica comes in, then I'm just gonna check the camera anyway, because then I would... Well, I'm dead. That one was a quick one. Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna give this two more tries. Two more tries, and then I'm done. I'll be recording a video either after this one, after I edit this video. Although, this will be my first ever time trying to edit, so I hope it works. If it doesn't, then it doesn't. But I'm gonna give this two more tries. I'm gonna tell him I couldn't beat it. Okay. Let's go in again, I guess. So, yay. Okay, two more tries, and then I'm done with this. I'm gonna end the video, edit, then I'll probably record another video of me and my friend roleplaying. I don't think it'll get many views, but who the knows. The second laugh, right? Third. I think I'm good, though. There it is. I didn't need to shut that yet. Okay, just wait a little bit. It's all about waiting. It's all about waiting. Then again, the waiting process makes Foxy much more active. Yeah, see right there. It makes Foxy much more active. Hello. I don't want to get this to 4 bars. Get the power, the usage meter to 4 bars. Oh, come on. You got to be kidding me. That was perfect. You can't get any better than that. Okay. Okay. I don't want, like I said, whenever Foxy runs, it's obviously going to be at 4 bars. The usage meter is obviously going to be at 4. But other than that, I'm going to try not to get it to 4. Like leaving 2 doors closed at the same time. He's running already again. One door. Okay, wait a little bit. Don't want to do too much. Okay. Oh, was someone at the door? Yep. It's 1 a.m., 67%. I don't think I'm going to win. Again. Okay. Just wait. That's what you got to do. See, Foxy's not even active anymore. You just got to wait. Just got to wait. Wait it out. Okay, Chica's in the... Hello. Chica's in the kitchen. Go away, please. Thank you. Foxy's peeking out. Getting ready to lunge. Okay, gotta be a little bit more faster now. Considering Foxy's now getting ready to lunge. Has to be close to 2 a.m. Chica's in the kitchen. Yep. Okay. Okay, I know what I gotta do. I know what I gotta do. If I die this time, which I more likely will. Well, I might not, actually. I don't know. It just depends on how much power I use. Oh, God. But if I do die this time, I'm gonna try something. Like, whenever Foxy starts to run, I have a few seconds to react. I can, I'll have to shut the door to go in the monitor. But then, oh my god, like right now, I'll show you. Look at that, see? Oh, that drains so much power. I think the more times Foxy is actually activated, the more power he drains. Okay, I'm gonna die anyway, so just kill me. I'm gonna die anyway, just kill me. Thank you. Alright, okay, well, I'm dead. I was dead anyway. Okay, I got another strategy here going. Hopefully it'll work. Did I just... I swear to God, I heard children talking for a second. That might have just been my paranoia, but I swear to God, I heard children talking. It was in my right ear. I swear to God, I heard it. Okay, I got it. I'm going to do this two more times. I got a different strategy that might work. I hope it does. I don't even know how long I've been recording because it didn't tell me. So, yeah, I've probably been recording for about, I don't know, 30 minutes maybe. So this is either going to be my last attempt or I'll do one more after this, depending on how short this attempt is. But I'm going to try this new strategy, and I got to be much quicker now. 2, 3, 4. I gotta make sure Foxy isn't that active. I'm still gonna do the Bonnie strat. I gotta stop doing that. I'm still gonna do this Bonnie strategy where if when he's at the door, I close the door and wait until he moves. It's probably gonna make Foxy really active though. Oh, come on. Stop doing that, Foxy. Be a buddy. All right, he hasn't lunched yet. I probably got some time. I might test out how much power Foxy can actually drain. Thank God he was laughing there. I would have been dead. Sheik was there, I was dead. Okay, I have to be close to 1 a.m. Foxy's charging. Got him. Okay, now whenever that happens, I gotta be really quick. Okay, my phone's at 15%, so I gotta charge it up soon. Depending on how much battery I have left. Oh, okay, hi there. You just got there. Okay, you're there. Please go away. Please go away. Please go away. Thank you. Okay. Depending on how much power I have left after... not power, but my phone battery. Depending on how much left I have left after this, I'm probably gonna either do another one, depending on how much battery I have left, or end the video there and charge my phone. Foxy hadn't even peaked yet, which is good. Just wait a little bit. Just wait. Okay, just gotta wait a little bit. Just wait. Okay, this is good, because Foxy hasn't even peeked out yet. This is good. Oh, never mind, there he is. Spoke too soon. Alright, how much battery? 15 still? Okay, I'm going to do it one more time. One more time, then I'm going to end the video. I don't know how short it is, or long. Because I can't do it. I've tried for about an hour. I can't do it. What time is it anyway? Yeah, and I haven't even ate today, so I gotta eat. 7:05 in the evening. I gotta eat soon. Alright. See you again. Alright. This is my last attempt. If I can't beat it this time, then I can't beat it. I probably would have ran out of power anyway. No, I probably would have actually made it to at least 5 a.m. Alright. No more messing around this time. I'm gonna do it. Boop it 5 times. For good luck. Let's do this. Gotta be quick at the beginning. So Foxy's not active. Frank, what? Are you going to come and eat? Yes, I will. My grandma just asked me if I was going to come and eat. I shut that door just for a precaution. There it is. Okay. Open that. Okay, it lagged. Here's someone at the corner. It's Bonnie, I think. I don't want to be too quick about this. Wait it out a little bit. Someone's at my door. Someone's at the corner, and I think it's Bonnie, because I just heard the pots and pans, so yeah. There he is. I waited out. Thank you. Foxy's peeking. Hi there, Chica. Might as well check the camera again. Check it again. Okay, it's 12 a.m., 84%. This I don't like. I don't like when this happens. Check the cameras real quick. I don't like when that happens. I don't like when they're both at my door at the same time. That drains so much power. Alright. Alright. I think I can do this. Alright. Wait it out a little bit. Still, nothing is happening besides Foxy and Freddy. Wait it out. There he is. And I gotta make sure I'm not too fast with the button or I'll misclick it. Okay. Okay, Foxy's not being too mean. Hey, when that happens. Foxy's leaning out. Okay. All right, just wait. All right. 2 a.m., 60% power. We might actually beat it this time, as long as we're fast enough. Foxy hasn't even lunged at us yet, so I think this is actually a good strategy. There he is. There. Son of an asshole. Well, I'm dead. All right. What percent? 14. Okay. I was close that time. I had the right idea. Okay. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do this one more time. One more time. And that's it. My friend had faith in me. I have faith in myself. Kinda, sorta. Not really. I know I'm not gonna beat it. I'm just doing this just for the fun of it. Because, yeah, I'm having fun playing this game. It's hard, though, and makes me rage so much, but I'll soon be recording Five Nights at Freddy's 2 videos soon, and then Five Nights at Freddy's 3, and so on. Okay. That's two laughs, isn't it? Jesus, that was quick. I think it was four. Or that might have been the fourth one, I'm not sure. Anyway, open that. It's lagging a bit. Okay, wait. Flagging. I'm gonna go away. Go away! Jesus. It took you forever to go away. Just wait. Foxy was active. Foxy got active that time because Bonnie wouldn't go away. Just wait it out a little bit. Yeah, look, Fox is already peeking out. I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat this. I at least want to get close enough to where I'm at 5 a.m. at least once. This is so hard. That was quick. Okay, wait it out. Alright. Okay, we're wasting too much power, though. Wait it out a little bit. Yep, I knew it. Okay. 74%, 1 AM. I gotta look at the camera quickly. Okay. Okay, wait a little bit. This is how I beat it. Just wait. Wait again. Pretty much every time I go out of the mod, I gotta wait. Okay, he's active now again. He's leaning out already again. I gotta be quicker. All right, 62% power. Two AM. 61% power, 2 AM. Hi there. Open that. Now I wait. Wait, please, thank you. Okay, Foxy's still there, thankfully. Okay, gotta look. Ah, damn it, he's on his way. That was stupid. God damn it, go away, thank you. Okay, 45, 2 AM. If I could make it to 3 AM right about now, that'd be amazing. Alright, just wait. You've got to be kidding. Okay. Well, that's the end of that. All right. My phone's at 12%. I got to end the video now or it's going to die on me and I'm going to lose my recording. And I don't want to do this again. If you guys do want me to record more Five Nights at Freddy's 420, Five Nights at Freddy 1 420 mode, I will do that. But at this point, I don't think I'm going to do it. It's hard. It's tough. There's so much you have to keep an eye of. But if you guys want to try and beat this, and we want to use my strategy that I'm using, what I do is, well, first, at the beginning of the night, I wait a little bit before I go, well, I go into the monitor, change it to Foxy's camera, Pirate Cove, then I flip out the monitor, wait a few seconds, then flip back up, and I don't check the door lights at all until, like, I start hearing really loud footsteps, and when Freddy laughs, his loudest laugh, that's when I shut the right door. And then I open the monitor to look Foxy. Then I open the right door again. Well, I check the light, then open the door to see if Chica's there. And I just wait a little bit. If Bonnie's on the left side, though, you close the left door, wait till he's gone, open it again, immediately shut the right door, look up at Foxy. And if Foxy starts running, what I do is I bring down the monitor when I see he's not there at Pirate Cove anymore. I open the right door, look on the left side. If Bonnie's there, I shut the door. Then I go over and shut the right door again. Then open it, go to the hall camera, and flip back to Pirate Cove. Open the right door again. Well, I find the flashlight, then open the door. Then I go over, open the door when he knocks his first time, then I flash the light. If Bonnie's there, then you're pretty much dead. There's nothing you can stop that. And then I just repeat, technically. So everything I said, it's mostly just waiting. It makes Foxy much more active, but it drains less power. And as long as you don't get Foxy to run 3 times, I think you should be good. Because I was close there. If I just wouldn't have been too slow for that, and would have got that, I probably would have beaten it. Or at least gotten to 5 a.m. at least. So I hope you all enjoy. If you did, drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel, And I'll see all you Fireblazers in the next video. Peace out.